How to add email on WhatsApp. Go to your WhatsApp. Tap on this three dot. Go to settings. Go to accounts. Go to email address. Type in your new email address. Tap on this next button. Now you receive an email verification through your email now. I receive my verification code. I'll just type it. After you type your verification code, tap on this verify button. As you can see now, I added my email on my WhatsApp. Hope this video helps you. Don't forget to like and ask questions in the comment. Thank you for watching.